are several ways to develop therapies that will benefit all people with CF. Messenger RNA, or mRNA, is one of those therapies. Messenger RNA is the molecule that the cell makes from the DNA, and it contains all the information in the DNA that's needed to make protein. If you supply messenger RNA to a cell, then the cell will make the protein that is encoded in that messenger RNA. In this case, any cell that takes up the normal messenger RNA will make normal CFTR protein regardless of the mutation the person with CF has. We've been working on mRNA therapy for about 6 years, and there's already an mRNA therapy in clinical trials now in CF. Another way to treat all mutations is DNA therapy. DNA therapy takes a normal copy of the CFTR DNA and packages it into a vehicle which protects it and targets it to the right cells. And then once it's delivered into the cell, the DNA makes the normal copy of RNA, and the RNA then makes a normal copy of the CFTR protein. The key challenge for DNA therapy is finding the right delivery vehicles that are efficient, that will target the right cells, and that can be delivered safely. DNA is much more stable than mRNA. mRNAs are made, used, and then turned over, degraded, and recycled. DNA needs to last for the entire lifetime of the cell, and in fact, the entire lifetime of the person. So messenger RNA therapies, or mRNA therapies, would need to be redosed. We don't know exactly how often, but preliminary results would suggest once a week, maybe once every 2 weeks. DNA therapies would last much longer, maybe once every several months, or even up to once every year. DNA therapy is probably several years out from clinical trials. We have two programs that we're funding now and a third program that is ongoing that are in the preclinical development phase. Preclinical means therapies that are being developed before they're ready for people. These are studies that need to be done to test whether the therapies are safe, whether they're effective, and how well they work. Ultimate goal of a one-time cure is to eliminate the mutation in the person's own DNA. And this is possible through a technique called gene editing. In the case of gene editing, you're not adding an additional copy of the CFTR DNA. You're actually correcting the copy which is already present in the person's own DNA. And this restores the DNA to its normal state. It'll be carried forward in all subsequent cells, and it is a permanent cure. The treatments we're talking about here are genetic-based therapies. They're designed to allow the normal CFTR protein to be produced regardless of the mutation that the individual has. These treatments would achieve our goal of restoring CFTR protein and restoring CFTR function in 100% of people with CF.